Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We are back from the commercial break. Now forgive me, during the commercial break I was busy doing something, so I may not be quite ready for this. You know, had to get some food, had to get some drinks and stuff, you know, the standard. So please forgive me, ladies and gentlemen. As coming up, we have the main event of the evening. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. We're here. It is now time for the PWA World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. As first up, we are going to be having, in my opinion, one of the most dominant men so far in the PWA's history, Chris Redfield, starting it off. Now, although Redfield hasn't had too many matches, he's competed against the likes of William Kingdom and, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, Dudley Puppy. Which, in my personal opinion, there's no bias with me or anything. This is just my professional opinion. I just don't feel like there's anything there for Dudley, really. Like, he could be like a mid-card champion, but not really. Like a transitional champion, you know what I mean? Like that champion will only hold it for like one day. Probably not even. Anyway, who's Redfield's opponent gonna be? Let's see. Wait a minute. Looks like we've got the law enforcement here tonight. RoboCop. The law enforcement agent from Detroit. Oh my goodness. These two law enforcement agents are gonna collide. Who is the top gun here in PWA? Oh my god. Now, before anyone gets confused, no, I'm not marking out quite, but because I've marked out way too many times tonight, and I don't know how much there is left. But we're almost done. We just got one more to go. And then I could take a break. Woo! Because again, I'm still fairly new to commentary. And all these surprises in one night, my voice and my heart just can't take it. Oh my god! Anyway, here we go. Redfield versus RoboCop. Oh, shot from Robo, but no. Oh, Colin Campbell tie up in the corner. The ref's got to break it up. Clean break. Indeed, these two law enforcement. I just don't know what to say about RoboCop, to be honest. Oh! With that one human-like hand. Another collarbone elbow tie-up. Oh, around goes RoboCop. The Redfield by the back, slamming him down on the mat. Not letting go of the hold. Oh, just whipping Redfield. Right hand, another collarbone elbow. Got him in a headlock. Oh, headlock takedown. Oh, but Redfield rolling over into a headlock of his own. Oh, Redfield now wrenching the arm. Oh, and a takedown there. Redfield with the rights. Oh, RoboCop dodged it with a kick to the shins. Oh, Redfield with a reversal kick to the gut. Knee, no. Oh, ho, ho. Just picking him up. RoboCop now. Oh, driving him face first to the mat. RoboCop so far is dominating the match. Oh, wait, I spoke too soon. Redfield. Oh, my God. Almost pulling the arm off, but no. Right hand to the back of the head. More rights from RoboCop. Oh, reversal by Redfield. Kick to the gut. Well, kick to the metal stomach, but no. RoboCop with a reversal. Oh, and a lariat. Didn't quite get all of it, but it was just enough to take Redfield down. Picking him up. Oh, and a right slap to the head. RoboCop delivering the pain so far. Redfield's got to bounce back here. Into the corner. Oh, and a lariat there. Into the cover. One. Oh, only a one count. Redfield still got too much energy left. Picking him up. Oh, and a right hand there. Redfield. Oh, kick to the face. And a lariat sends RoboCop out of the ring. Redfield now. Oh, wait. He's sizing him up from around the stairs. Here comes Redfield. Oh, no. RoboCop blocked it, but Redfield ducks the line. Just delivering massive punches to the stomach and a right uppercut to the head. Wait a minute. Oh, my Lord. The strength of Redfield is just unmatched. Oh. RoboCop is not very light. Oh, my goodness, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my God. Oh, now wrenching on that metal foot. Metal ankle. Oh, my God. Almost twisted in a full 360. Oh, no. Redfield now not wasting any time. Going for the table. Referee to count of five. Oh, wait. Collar and elbow? No. Back into the ring. Picking him up. What is this? Wait a minute. RoboCop now. Oh! Redfield, though. I don't know what RoboCop was going for, but Redfield just tossed him over his head like nothing. Oh, wait a minute. Impaler DDT! Into the cover. Oh, but a rope break. And Redfield can't believe it. I can't believe it either. RoboCop's foot was about a mile off. But the ref, just like me, has been through a lot tonight, so I don't know how much more the referee can handle. Kick to the stomach. We may need another ref. We may need more than one. I don't know. RoboCop working over the shoulder blade, but no. Redfield. Oh, wait, ripcord, no. RoboCop with a reversal. Oh, he's got him up. Oh! Detroit Flosion. One. Two. No, only two. Oh, my goodness. That was one of RoboCop's finishing maneuvers. Detroit Flosion. But it was not enough to keep Redfield down. RoboCop just keeping the punishment. Wait a minute, what's he doing? Oh, Redfield's up. Oh, dodges it. Dodged the axle. Oh, wait a minute. Redfield's got some agility there. Oh, power slam. Redfield now. Oh, picking him up. Oh, accordion rack. He's got the accordion rack. Oh, but wait a minute. RoboCop able to get out of it. Redfield, though. Oh, and a thes press here. Just wailing on the head. Wailing on the head of RoboCop. Oh, Redfield now. What's he going for, that tombstone? Oh, no. This is gonna hurt. Oh, old school pile driver. That's what put Dudley Puppy away in Redfield's first match in a devastating fashion. Is it going to do the same? Two. Indeed it is. Redfield taking the win. Redfield is moving on to round two. RoboCop had quite the advantage at the start of the match, but in the end, Renfield was able to come back. I mean, look at that. RoboCop's foot was nowhere near the rope after that Impaler DDT. We may have to get him checked, because the referee's been beating up quite a lot tonight. So we may have to get him checked. We may need a backup referee in case this happens again. But it looks like for tonight, the ref will have to go through the rest of it. He's definitely getting a raise after tonight, folks. I'm telling you that right now. But congratulations to Chris Redfield moving on to round two after defeating RoboCop. But who's his opponent going to be in round two? Because most competitors in this tournament were not revealed. Let's see who's next. Wait a minute. Oh, I know that pink jacket anywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, from Punch-Out, the one and only Little Mac. Oh my God. This is a surprise and a half. Little Mac is ready to lay the smackdown on his opponent. With his fighting skills, this legend. He's a true legend of the fighting game. He is about to punch out, pun intended, his opponent here tonight, but who's it gonna be? Let's go ahead and find out. Who? Who the heck is that? He's definitely got a mixed hairstyle. I can't quite tell. It's a little too dark. Who the heck is it? Who? Oh my God. You have got to be kidding me. You cannot be serious. You have got to be kidding. Oh my goodness. Todoroki. Mr. Half Hot, Half Cold has joined the Allegiance. For you My Hero Academia fans, I'm sure y'all are marking out. This is another surprise and a half, maybe two whole. Oh my goodness. Little Mac is going to have a challenge ahead of him. Here we go. If he wants to defeat Todoroki and move on to round two. Todoroki taking advantage. Oh, wait a minute. Little Mac, though. Oh, knee to the gut. And a takedown. Little Mac looking to use his fighting background to defeat him. Oh, but a drop kick from Todoroki. Oh! Dragon screw there. And I swear Todoroki's normally a little bit skinnier. Looks like he's put on a bit more meat for tonight. Because I'm sure neither of these men knew who they were going to be facing. So Todoroki played it safe, adding a little extra meat to the bones. Oh, inverted DDT elbow drop from Little Mac. Cover, not even a one count. Not even a one. Todoroki now. Oh, suplex neck breaker there. Freaking. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I had an unwelcome guest in my booth. Oh! Oh, so close. Little Mac was so close to stealing the win. Todoroki now. Oh, wait, Little Mac, ring awareness. Oh, Todoroki now wasting little time throwing Little Mac back into the ring. Oh, but Little Mac once again back out. The ring awareness from Little Mac is uncanny. Oh my goodness. The referee once again starting the count. Now these two are brawling it on the outside. Little Mac got Todoroki by the head. Oh, face first off the announcer's table. Oh, forgive my stutter. Oh, reversal chop. Oh, Little Mac dodged it. Tossing Todoroki back in. Breaking the count at 7. Oh, Todoroki rolls through with a German suplex. Warming up the arm. What's Todoroki thinking? Oh, elbow to the top of the head. Todoroki now. Oh, lariat there in the corner. Todoroki now. From the top. Oh, spiral tap. I believe that's what that's called. Forgive me if I'm wrong. 1, 2. No, only a 2 count. Todoroki now picking up Little Mac. Snapmare takedown. Oh! Gets caught with a boot to the nose. Oh! He went for a boot but caught him but with a drop kick. Elbow drop there from Little Mac. Now what's he doing? Oh, and a stiff right elbow shot. Picking up Todoroki now. Off the ropes. Little Mac ducks under. Little Mac with a leapfrog. Oh, he's got him out of the torso, but no. Kick to the side of the leg. Tilt-a-whirl. DDT. Will float over. My apologies. Picking Little Mac up now. Oh, just wrenching the neck. Just wrenching on the neck of Little Mac. Oh, wait. Todoroki's going up, but I don't... Oh, but... Oh! But Little Mac with a kip up just chopping Todoroki down. Just throwing him into the apron. Oh, off the post now. Once again, the count begins. Little Mac now. Oh, kick to the gut, kick to the head. Oh, another stiff elbow shot. That massive combo. Oh, collar and elbow. No, Todoroki shoving him off. Right elbow, right hand. No, blocked by Little Mac with a right of his own. And tosses Todoroki back into the ring. Oh, wait a minute. Todoroki's fired up. Get my pun. Oh, wait. Rolling knee bar. Little Mac's got the rolling knee bar. Got that knee bar, but no. Todoroki able to get out of it by kicking him in the face. Todoroki now getting up. Oh, elbow. Oh, ripcord. Oh, sidewalk slam backbreaker. Todoroki trying to get these fans behind him here. Wait a minute, what's he setting up Little Mac for? Todoroki seems to be slowing down a little bit. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god! What even? Springboard! Oh my god! A springboard 450 splash! Just literally landing right on top of Little Mac. Not moving or anything. like a full-on belly flop style. Oh, wait, Todoroki now. Oh! A Little Mac in a fireman's carry, but Little Mac flipped through. Oh, God. The first two matches of this World Championship Tournament have been just absolute madness. That's what this whole night's been. Little Mac now, thinking of what to do. Oh, wait a minute. Picking him up. Oh, and a discus punch. And a discus punch. Shades of Luan Lam with a one-hit punchline. If I recall, that's what it was. Forgive me if I'm wrong. Oh, wait. Todoroki gonna tap out to the rolling knee bar. Is he gonna tap to the knee bar? Little Mac just wrenching on the knees. Wrenching on the knee. Todoroki's struggling. Oh, but Little Mac let him out. He let him out of it because he knew Todoroki was not gonna tap. Oh, wait, but reversal ripcord. Oh, lariat there. Kick to the arm. Oh, now wrenching on the opposite arm. Oh my goodness. And I just want to give a quick congratulations to Luan Loud on winning the Iron Will Championship at RCCW's Evolve. She really deserves that championship. It's way overdue. But then again, that's just my personal opinion. Call it biased, I don't care. Am I freaking losing my mind or something? Today's just been crazy. I'm lightheaded and everything. I just don't know what's going on anymore. I don't know what I'm saying. Forgive me if I say something stupid. But a rope break. I think me and the referee are losing it, man. Oh my goodness. Back into the ring. Oh, and a Pele kick. Ducking the clothesline. Todoroki now trying to work on the legs of Little Mac. If he can keep him down, he won't be able to do anything about it. Once again, going for the legs. Wait a minute, what is this? Oh my God! Todoroki wrenching on the open wound in that submission hold. Is Little Mac gonna tap out? Oh, wait a minute. Little Mac forcing his way out of it. Both players back up. Oh, but a bicycle boot there. Oh, but Todoroki not having any of it. Picking up Little Mac, but no. Little Mac with an arm drag. Oh, went for that boot again, but he missed it a bit. Went for the kick way too early. Oh, but he got that one. Now picking Todoroki up. Oh, massive combo there. Little Mac is fired up. He could be looking to put away Todoroki with this. Oh, wait, he was backing up, but it looks like he changed his mind. Into the corner. What's Little Mac doing? Wait a minute. Irish whip off the rope. Oh, discus five arm. Discus forearm. Discus five arm. Shades of the lights of Jimmy Neutron. And Little Mac has picked up the W. Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen. That was an instant classic. There you see that discus punch. Little Mac went for that rolling knee bar there twice. But Todoroki would not tap. Saddening to see Todoroki had lost. But in the end, you gotta give it up for Little Mac. For his size and stature. But now, Little Mac's got an even bigger challenge than Todoroki ahead of him in round two. Round two, he will face off against Chris Redfield. But with Little Mac's stature in Redfield, Little Mac's going to have a challenge.
Judgment Day is here.
Wait a minute. Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. And in the third matchup of the first round, ladies and gentlemen, the first competitor is none other than Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Terminator. Oh my god. Judgment Day is here. My goodness, ladies and gentlemen. So many surprises in one night. I've reiterated that multiple times, but I won't stop saying it, because this night, oh my goodness. Arnold making his PWA debut, and he has a possible chance of becoming the first ever world champion, becoming our king. But the real question remains, who will the Terminator have to face? Who will step up to the Arnold, to Arnold Schwarzenegger? Wait a minute. I know the music from somewhere, I just can't pinpoint where. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, it looks as if Dr. Doom has stepped up to face the Terminator. Get to the chopper now! Get to the chopper! Oh, oh my goodness. Dr. Doom. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it. Dr. Doom's not a bad idea. I mean, he's a bad guy, but you get the point. I don't know how the Panther of Khan Noah C is reacting to this. If he even watches our programming, I don't know if he does or not. But no disrespect to him. He likes DC? Okay. I don't have nothing against it. I'm just saying. Everyone likes their own thing. I mean, the GM likes anime. So... Oh, back suplex there by Dr. Doom. But I don't know if Dr. Doom's really up there with the rest of the DC characters. Because, again, I don't know too much about it. So, if Noah C could fill us in on some at some point, that would be perfect. Kick to the gut by Arnold. Oh, another kick. Oh, and just more kicks into the sternum of Dr. Doom. Oh, went for something, but no, Dr. Doom blocked it. Oh! Elbow to the top, kick. No, pardon me, ladies and gentlemen, punch in the stomach. Arnold now going around back, but no, Dr. Doom going around. Oh, and a side rushing leg sweep there. Picking up Arnold now, what's he doing? Off the ropes, elbow to the nose. Not just relentlessly with the punches. Right into the face of Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh. Irish whip now into the corner. Lariat there. Arnold now kicked to the back. Arnold taking his time. Double axe handle to the back. What a clubbing blow. Now into the cover. One. No, only a one count. Oh, another kick to the back, but no. Dr. Doom reverse it. Side Russian leg sweep. Dr. Doom now dragging the Terminator to the center of the ring. What is this? Oh my goodness. Kick to the stomach. Dr. Doom now with vicious rights, but no. Arnold blocked it with a right of his own. Another right, no, blocked. Irish whip, ripcord. Oh! Sidewalk slam, backbreaker there. Now wrenching on the neck of Schwarzenegger. Picking him up now as Dr. Doom setting up for Spine Buster! The massive Spine Buster. Dr. Doom is getting hyped up. This could be the end. Oh, he's got Arnold by the head. Wait a minute. Oh, picking him up. Oh, and a stun gun there. Oh, wait a minute. Arnold just sat up. Oh, bell clap. Oh, just tossing him like a big sack of nothing. Picking up Dr. Doom now. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Big slam there from Arnold. Big one-arm slam. Irish whip into the ropes. Oh, and a big boot. Picking up Dr. Doom, but no back body drop reversal. Dr. Doom now, what's he doing? Oh my goodness. What a move. One, two, no, only a two count. And Dr. Doom can't believe it. Oh wait, but Arnold's up. Oh! Big shoulder block right under the arms. Arnold now with a lariat. Oh, ducks the lariat from Dr. Doom. Back body drop. Now Arnold coming up. Oh, spine buster of his own. Arnold now getting hype. Hyping up the fans. Oh, and a super kick from the Terminator. Oh, this is gonna hurt. And a meat hook clothesline. Massive clothesline from the Terminator. Oh boy, this could be the end for Dr. Doom. This could be the end. Oh, kick to the stomach. No, Dr. Doom blocked it. Lariat. Picking up the Terminator. No. Leg sweep. Another kick to the back. Arnold picking him up. Irish whip out of the ring. Oh, Dr. Doom's back up. Oh, running DDT. Dr. Doom now. Oh, wait. Blocked by Arnold. Right hand. No. Blocked by Dr. Doom. Oh, and that massive headbutt there. Right in the torn skin. And it looks as if the Terminator has begun leaking his red fluid. The red body fluid. Dr. Doom now. He's in a precarious position. Wait a minute! Arnold got him! Choke slam! Massive choke slam. And I agree with the fans. This is awesome. This entire night's been awesome. And the referee is forced to stop his count at four as both competitors are now back in the ring. Off the ropes. Ripcord. Oh, my goodness. Oh, and a drop kick there. Oh, wait a minute. Arnold's got him. Massive power bomb. Arnold now. Oh! Reversal from Dr. Doom. But no reversal from Arnold. Arnold telling him to bring it. And Dr. Doom is happy to oblige. Happy to oblige. Just slamming him face first into the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Dr. Doom now another spine buster. And Doom, seriously, fix your cape, bro. Fix your cloak, your cape, whatever it is. You gotta fix it. Tie it down around your waist or something. Dr. Doom now. Oh, he's got Arnold up with a big slam. Doom now. Oh, he's got the arm of Schwarzenegger. What's he setting up? Oh, wait, no, Arnold. The Terminator. Oh, no, this is gonna hurt. Shades of Francis with a full throttle. Not quite the full throttle, but an older version. I don't know anymore. Cover one, two, three. And Schwarzenegger has won. With a Dominator. Dr. Doom was put away. There you see it again, that massive choke slam from the outside. Gotta give it up for Dr. Doom. He put up a fight, that's for sure. But in the end, that man right there, Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Terminator, had defeated Dr. Doom. What a match there, ladies and gentlemen. We're not done yet. We've still got one more match to go in the first round. But William Kingdom was supposed to be in this last match for round one. If I recall, this is the last one. Oh! Hold up! Hold up, wait a minute, some may write. Ladies and gentlemen, representing the Left 4 Dead, it's the coach. But ladies and gentlemen, yes, this is the last match of round one. Ladies and gentlemen, William Kingdom was supposed to be in this matchup, but he ended up being released from the company. And his spots were replaced by Coach and his mystery opponent. Let's see who it is.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my
body. Oh no. That can't be who I think it is. Holy! You've got to be kidding me! The man with the longest record in the history of SCAW, blood, sweat, and tears. The one and only Hellboy. Oh my... The one and only. Oh my goodness. Oh! The flames are up. Hell has arisen. Coach has seriously got a challenge if he wants to move on to the next round. As he's got to go through a literal demon. Here we go. Right hand from the coach, but no block by Hellboy. Oh, with a headbutt. Kick there, but no block by the coach with a dragon screw. And I kick straight to the chest. For some reason, it doesn't really look like much of a size difference between Coach and Hellboy. Oh my goodness. I think Hellboy would be taller. Oh, right hand from Coach. Oh, blocked another one with another headbutt. Referee once again, almost at a count of four. Hellboy's got Coach by the neck. Oh, slamming him face first on the apron. And there's the count of four. And ladies and gentlemen, the apron is the hardest part of the ring. That spot hurts. If you get slammed on that, it hurts. Coach now, snapmare takedown. Oh, just wrenching on the neck on the ground. Just wrenching the neck. Right hand there from Coach. He's continuing to wrench on the neck, but he let him go. Oh! And it looks like he's gonna regret that decision as he got caught with a shoulder block. Hellboy's built like a brick wall. Now wrenching the arm, elbow to the shoulder blade. Oh, and just tossing him on the mat. Picking Coach up now, but Coach with a back body drop. Oh, and a headbutt there from Coach. Oh, got him by the neck, but no. Hellboy swinging him by the neck. Elbow to the nose. Kick to the stomach. Oh, just wailing on him in the corner. This is the final matchup of round one, and ladies and gentlemen, like I said earlier, William Kingdom was supposed to be in the final matchup of round one, but he was in fact released from the company about, I believe, 2 or 3 weeks before the event when it was originally announced. And I'm just going to say this right now. These two men taking a spot in this match, that's not... I'll take these two over William Kingdom any day. I'm sorry. Hellboy now. Oh, ducking under Coach. Oh, inverted slam, dropping him on his knee. Oh no, what's he setting up for? Oh wait, no, reversal. Right hand. Oh, wait a minute. The coach with a kill switch. The coach with a kill switch. Coach saying this is it. What is he setting up for? Oh my goodness. Was that a bump handle Death Valley driver? I don't know. I don't know anymore, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, just smacking him in the back of the head. Oh! An itsugiri from Coach, but not enough to take Hellboy down. Kick to the stomach. Lariat, no, dodged it. Oh, and a running STO there. Wait a minute. What? What? Okay. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Someone phone up the fuckery department. File your complaints with the fuckery department. I'm sorry, there's just been too much. Oh! Winds of change. Black hole slam, whatever you want to call it. He connected with a count of one. No. Only a one count from Coach. Coach kicked out of it. Hellboy now. Oh, and another one. Oh, but Coach getting up, and Coach is furious. Oh, trying to play some mind games there with him, too. Lariat in the corner. Throwing him in the other corner. Another Lariat. Oh, wait, picking him up. Sidewalk slam. Picking him up now by those sideburns. Oh, wait a minute. Gunslinger. Gunslinger by the Coach. One, two, three, no. Two and three quarters came from the Gunslinger. Oh! He caught Coach with an elbow, and a Lariat sends Coach out of the ring again. Hellboy now. And you've also got to watch out for his massive right hand. Because that hand hurts worse than a big red brick. And Coach, narrowly a few inches away from hitting his head off the steps. Oh, coming that right to the stomach. Oh, another one! Oh! If that happened to me, I would just vomit then and there. Referee at a count of seven. Coach tossed Hellboy to the other side. Oh, but Hellboy, though, tossing Coach back into the ring. Ref at a count of eight. Count of nine, and Hellboy made it back, but Coach came at him, and he got caught with a boot. What's he sizing up Coach for? Oh, ducks him under again. Oh, but dropping him stomach first on his knee. Hellboy's got power. But so does Coach. Oh! But he was able to block that maneuver. Oh my! Coach able to lift himself off the ground. Catching him with that cross body there. Coach now. Oh, he's got him again. Gunslinger! Gunslinger from the Coach. This man is one tough motherfucker. Oh, spear! Massive spear from Coach. Coach now. Sizing up Hellboy. What's he doing? He's going for that pump and Death Valley driver again. Oh, there it is. Into the cover. One, two, no. Almost a three. I swear, I almost heard the ref's hand hit the mat. Coach is livid. But Coach has got to cool his temper down. Because Hellboy's no slouch. Oh! Another massive punch to the stomach. That hand hurts like a brick. And I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Oof. Pardon the interruption, ladies and gentlemen. I had to go check on something. And a back body drop from Hellboy. Oh, he's down to a knee. He's possibly losing energy. Fatigue is setting in. Ow, but just wrenching Coach down to the mat. Oh, ducks under. Oh, that massive knee gut buster again. Hellboy now. And ladies and gentlemen, just a quick FYI, if his moveset is not Hold up, gonna have to break the fourth wall here for a second. If his moveset is not SCAW standard, like it's not his SCAW moveset, I'm sorry. It's the only thing we could find on the CC close. Apologies. Back to it. Oh my! Oh! Oh my! Cover one, two, no! Catching him with that massive brick of a right hand out of the air. Oh my goodness, but Coach still managing to fight back. Coach now Irish whip. Oh! Massive maneuver there. Now I'm just wrenching on the neck. Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, a drop kick by the coach. How was he able to do that? Now, ladies and gentlemen, no, that's not fat shaming. Don't even start. The coach has got some agility behind him. I'll give him that. He's got power and a bit of agility in there, too. Kick to the stomach by Coach. Oh, reversal by Hellboy. Knee to the stomach. Multiple knees. Coach better not have had a big lunch. Because otherwise that's all coming back up. Oh, speaking of going up with an alley-oop bomb. Or just an alley-oop, whatever. Oh, wait a minute. Ow! Again, kick to the stomach. Coach better have not had any chocolate. And no, not sexual chocolate like fucking Mark Henry. I'm talking about like a legit chocolate bar. Ugh. Oh, Coach now. Back into the ring, playing some mind games with him. Coach now. Oh, right hand. He's caught. Kill switch. Massive kill switch. That could be the end. Oh, but Coach isn't done. He's gonna hit him one more time with a spear. That could be it. Into the cover. One, two, that's three. And Coach is moving on to round two. What a matchup, ladies and gentlemen. But round two is set in stone. It will be Chris Redfield versus Little Mac. It will be Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Terminator, taking on Coach. These four men are one step closer to the World's Heavyweight Championship. Who will prevail? Leave it in the comments below. Oh my god! And Coach is getting jiggy with it. Getting down with his bad self. But Coach has got to focus next round as he takes on the Terminator. We will be right back, ladies and gentlemen, after this commercial break.